Oh, wow, sorry, I didn't mean to come.
That's okay, I'll make space.
That's all right.
No, it's okay.
Who's your boyfriend?
Oh, they're not bisexual.
Oh, I'm sorry, by they, I didn't mean to conform into a particular gender. I'm sorry.
No, no, no. My partner is just not bi.
So you have a girlfriend?
No. Oh. Did you want to speak with one of my boyfriends, or was he?
Boyfriends as in plural?
Yeah.
Hey, babe.
I'm sorry, man. I didn't realize that she was spoken for. My bad.
I speak for myself.
And you're doing it all wrong.
Yeah.
No, I'm doing this right. I'm not trying to come here with the intention of trying to take somebody's woman.
Wrong.
But you're taking.
Taking possession. You don't do that.
Okay, but you have a boyfriend.
I have three.
What?
Yeah. She has three boyfriends.
I have room for more.
And you're okay with this?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm married.
And he's here.
Hey, Angie. I need you to come check out this guy over here. He's trying to talk to Parnia. He's doing it all wrong, putting his work in.
Come over here and bring your wife here to introduce
her. Yeah, she's nice. Look at this guy's first time polymacking.
Game not tight.
What?
It's okay, you'll learn.
You will. I did.
I'd like to teach you.
What? Are you okay with this?
Yeah, I like your beard. You're cool.
I got a thing for me. What was your name?
Available.
Oh.
Thursdays and Saturdays. Twice on Sundays.
Oh, see?
Welcome to the squad.
Thank you. He's not going to be there, is he?
No.
He's a nice guy.
He's kind of cute. Welcome. Everyone's had a fun time. You caught on fast. But it's
pussy. Oh. Macking 101.